Once again, the East Side Club hosts their annual Rib Fest. And here to tell us more about some of the festivities, we have Jerry Henriksen and also Nancy Newt Schmelzer. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning, Amy.
Now, Jerry, let's start with you. Can you give us kind of an overview of what this festival is all about?
The festival is about fun, of course, number one. The other thing is we do, we have scholarship funds, so we raise money for that. We have, again, appearances as far as to the East Side Club, the cookers. There wasn't a lot of Rib Fest going on in this area when we started this, and so, and we honor our Gordy Voit is one of our long-term members that was there for a lot of years.
All right, and so Nancy, how does this work? You have a number of people coming in for the rib cooking contest. How does that work?
Correct. Competitors come in about 6 a.m., so they're already hard at work.
Yeah.
Start prepping ribs. They are presented around 2 to be judged. There are also samples available to people to purchase for people's choice, see who they prefer.
So the general public can go around, and that's part of it, is you can purchase a taste.
Limited number.
Okay.
But then we do have our house rib dinner for sale for $15, and that includes admission to both bands.
Oh, wonderful. And who's playing this year?
Fantastic. We got Frank James playing from 11 to 1. He's a country classic, and he's been around the town, around the city of Madison for a lot of years. And then, of course, the O5s comes in at 2. So put on your 70s gear and get down and start shaking. And they're from 2 to 5, I believe, isn't it?
3 to 7.
3 to 7.
Close enough.
Okay.
And Nancy, also, we just have to say, for people who haven't been to the East Side Club, what a gorgeous location you have.
Spectacular. Right on the shores of Lake Monona, beautiful views of the Capitol. Come down, enjoy. It doesn't get any better. Family friendly, bring the whole family.
All right, and so if you would prefer a taste, it's best to come at 2, or what time should people start coming?
They come in about, well, go ahead.
Sorry, Jared.
1.
The rib dinner's from 11 to 1.
Oh, okay. And then the entertainment starts at that point, too.
Correct.
All right. So all of this going on at the East Side Club, give us the address.
3735 Monona Drive.
Perfect. And do you have to be a member to come?
Absolutely not.
Okay, so this is a great way for the general public to get a look at the beautiful East Side Club and enjoy some fabulous food and wonderful entertainment.
It's a place for bocce, shuffleboard,
events,
bags, cube.
Everything
we
going
got,
on
we
there.
We got the leagues going on.
Okay. And tiki bar.
And tiki bar. Yeah. There you go. Thanks so much, both of you.
Thank you, Amy.
Thank you so much, Amy.